The City of Waco is making it easier for our citizens to help keep the parks clean for families to enjoy. In an effort to help encourage pet owners to clean up after their pets, dog waste stations with complimentary dog waste bags have been installed in select area parks. The parks that have new dog waste stations are Waco Mammoth National Monument, Trailblazer Park, Council Acres Park, and Viking Hills Park. The City of Waco Park Rangers have also joined the initiative by handing out pet waste bag dispenser keychains to pet owners they meet in the park. One of the main reasons why parks were created is for running and having fun, and that's why picking up your dog's waste is important because the stuff can be slick. When a doggy's business is not properly disposed, it can be picked up by stormwater runoff and end up in lakes or streams. Now we know our cute little tail-wagging friends don't mean to mess up our planet. They've just got to do what they've got to do, just like humans. So let's do a good job to keep our parks clean and enjoyable.